How's it doing, guys? Huck here. Well, I lost all my money. I made a mistake. I did what I said I wasn't going to do. I'd bet on Germany, my 10%. Then I decided to bet the rest on Germany, and Germany got me. So, clean slate, start again. 10%, one team at a time. I'm not going to break for that. And this week, Chelsea versus West Brom. 122, put €2 in. Return is 44 cents. Lesson learned. I feel kind of stupid. Nobody would have thought that Germany, it's an upset. Germany getting beat is an upset. But the whole point of the 10% was to protect the stake from that type of thing happening. So from now on, if I do 10%, if I do more than 10% again, I think I'll just stop altogether. Games tomorrow, Chelsea versus West Brom. And this is Huck. Peace out.